I want the kind of love that turns my past into an etch-a-sketch and shakes the broken out of me. A selflessness that teaches me how to love myself unselfishly. A memory that reminds me of all the things I still want to be. A hindsight less than 20/20, so I can't see the past that's haunting me. I want an apology that means something. Give me the honey without the sting. I'll shout one back and thank you because you brought the things I couldn't bring. Thing is, doubt has brought me about as much luck as a no-leaf clover. I spend each day trying to find a way to get around everything I can't get over. And I tried to die, I'm ashamed to admit, figuring if they buried me, I'd at least get under it. So shake this broken out of me. As if broken as an art of my masterpiece looks like debris, the world taught me a promise is not a guarantee, it's something that can break. But if you take my broken, I guarantee I'll shake your broken into me.
I may look like debris, but I'm a masterpiece. My next heartbeat deserves a press release. I may look like debris, but I'm a masterpiece. My next heartbeat deserves a press release.
If lonely is a highway, it's one you can't hitchhike on. It's a long stretch of road with a center line sewed into it that looks kinda like a scar, and there's no map that says you are here to tell you where you are. I learned you'll never know how far you've come if all you ever do is go. I know stop signs love amber lights cause they like to take things slow. I know those who spent their lives like quarters at a slot machine, they spent each second gambling away all the things they could have been. Brightly burning stars, minds like flame, blood like kerosene. They burned out because it's hard to read the fine print when it's written in the in-between. No, we're not the only broken ones. We have no number, just an estimate. The number grows every day, there's no way we can keep track of it. So if nothing else, at least you know you'll never be alone. Our reflections are stained in the broken pieces of all the things we should have known. Some of us read like novels, and others like short stories. Some take what little love we have left, trying to deplete our inventories. Is there anything left to give? Have we given away everything we've got? Have we traded away our memories, trying to forget what we forgot? A shot in the dark, that's just my version of a Hail Mary. I don't believe in God, but it's that shot of hope trying to keep alive what the world keeps trying to bury. How do we let go of all the things we shouldn't carry? Do we mark our bags with tags set for different destinations? Do we book cruises for our problems and send our baggage on vacations? Truth is, we don't need much. Some food, some drink, from time to time, some touch. A crutch made out of shoulder, if that's something you can spare. All we have to give is time, and that's the truth about the dare. We only get the middle. The part with all the tears and laughter. Everything between once upon and now, and happily whenever after. Shake this broken out of me. As if broken as an art and my masterpiece looks like debris. The world taught me a promise is not a guarantee, it's something that can break. But if you take my broken, I guarantee I'll shake your broken into me.
I may look